Hi, I'm using Pinnacle Studio Video Editor. This is the version I'm using. I'm still trying. So what I have done is I put a transition here, and let me show you the original preview.
Now I want to show you what kind of video.
So everything seems to be fine. And now I create a video from marker 1 to 2. I open the video. You can hear the first word was repeated during the after the transition. I play it again. I don't know how this happened. Maybe someone out there can help me. Thank you. Bye.